Trajan, congratulations, brother. You did it. You graduated. I don't want you to take it lightly at all, man. Celebrate. You know, that's a huge accomplishment, graduating. We defied the odds, man, and now you're a part of the small percentage of the people who did graduate. So at this moment, man, I just want to say congratulations to you. You stayed strong, man. You battled through adversity, and you just you finished it, man. You finished the job. You started something and you finished it. You know, I know a little bit about your story, and I know how much you had to persevere and how many sacrifices you had to make and how strong you had to be in certain circumstances, man. And I just want to let you know that I'm proud of you, bro. Just sending love all the way from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, man, from the Steelers, man. I'm proud of you. I wish you nothing but much success and whatever you do in your future endeavors, man. I know you're going to kill it, but enjoy this time right now. You graduated. Enjoy this time. And although we're in a social pandemic, man, find the best way you can to celebrate, man. So Trey Emmons here once again, man. I just wanted to say congratulations, brother, and enjoy, man. And many love and many blessings to you and your family.